Sports. It's in the game.
Tegen Ernest, boys, tegen Ernest. Die van AZ, gaps. Hoe gaat het doen met zo'n man, maar dat zag ik net over.
Daarom. Ik pak achter je.
Sorry niet, man. Helemaal, man.
Sorry dan. Hallo stream, ik ben vandaag in je gast hier. Mijn naam is Jemal, ik laag stream 14. Hey, wat zijn die dames, kill?
Oh, dit ding is... Guys, deze man ik alleen maar aan meisjes.
Hij is nog een lelijke.
En zwart.
En zwart, ja daar.
Dat is... Apko,
zo zwart.
Nee, nee Danny. Anders zou je dat toch wel weten, sukkel Danny.
Danny Fresh is daar ook aanwezig, hè? Trouwe kijken, man.
Trouwe kijken. Alle fans in Skalens. Trouwe
kijken. Danny, doneer wat mannetje, man.
Hey Danny, doneer wat man. Ik ben verkeerd. Jong Declan.
Dat is een taai aan de, snap je? Ik zijn niet op die YouTube ding, man. Man, dat is geen iemand van de icon. Wally. Man, dat is geen iemand neppe icon pack en zo. Niet voel je aangesproken, zal ik zeggen. Broer, wat kan je deze kanker neppen? Hij is kanker.
Oh, ik spreek jullie zo. Hm.
Ja, het is de L, maar het is niet slecht, doen.
Zomaar.
Het
is aan het doen.
The floodlights are shining down on the players here in Amsterdam at the Johan Cruyff Arena. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And with the potential to bring genuine excitement. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
This is the lineup for the home team. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Levin Kurzawa as fullbacks. Neymar starts with Sadio Mane out wide and a difficult player to handle in attack, Wilfried Zaha. And pulled back. Rashford! A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, here's the replay, and the passing move is almost unstoppable. The movement is key for me, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Mendy. Here's Ronaldo. Rooney. Effective challenge. Mane, not quite accurate enough. And they are on the move again. Now potential danger. And oh, he's missed it! Good heavens!
Well, what a chance for an equaliser, Derek. At this level, you don't get many chances, and that was one of them.
So a throw in here. Kurzawa. Pogba has it. Mane. I think Varane was one step ahead of everybody following the cross. It hasn't come to very much. Conte. But it can't get through. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike.
Well, a second goal for them here. Ndombele. Read it well. Mane. Cross towards Neymar. Back post. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Neymar. It did take a touch on the way through, hence a corner. Fired in by Neymar. Just couldn't capitalize there. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. El Shaarawy. Ndombele. Well, they keep passing away. El Shaarawy. Given away by Pogba. Well, not very clever defending. Conte. Here's Ndombele. And it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. Might be able to set up the chance. N'Golo Conte. Rashford! A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
Well, continuing with the game, and Rovers sprinting away, looking oh so comfortable. El Shaarawy. Here's Ndombele. Now El Shaarawy. Successfully cut out. And a throw in forthcoming. Dybala. And he read it superbly. Laporte.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
And Neymar. Wilfried Zaha. Wasteful from Rovers. Pogba moving into the advanced position. Conte. Could be a chance to break here. A terrific pass. Opportunity here. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Chance to run at them. Neymar. Conte has it.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't know.
And he's made headway. Offside, a tight one. Pogba. Well, nothing comes of it. Good bit of pressing. And Neymar just couldn't get it through. That is that for the first half here.
Well, we know what Marcus Rashford's approach to the game is, but good luck to defenders attempting to stop him, and they haven't had much luck on that front, Lee.
Well, he's got so much swagger, hasn't he? Why not as well? He's got so much game. Finishing.
Substitution for the visitors coming off. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway.
Number 14, Sadio Mane.
Well, nicely cut out. The pass could do damage. Now, this could really lift spirits. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Conte. Laporte. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Walker. Neymar ready at the far post. Keeper getting the touch. Ndombele. It's with Dybala. Rooney. And he read it well defensively. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Mendy. Sadio Mane now. Rooney. Ndombele. Conte has it. Now let's see what they can do here. Ndombele. Not there to intercept. Rooney. And here's Wayne Rooney. Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on. You can't really say defenses are on top. 3-2. Wilfried Zaha. Now Kurzawa. Laporte. Paul Pogba. Neymar. It's Neymar! Well, not cleared away completely. And in the end, no damage done. Mane. They do pass the ball with authority. Conte. Ndombele. Conte now. Struggling to keep the ball. Rooney. Intercepting it intelligently. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. So a personnel change then.
To be replaced by.
He goes short.
Stefan El-Shaarawy.
Laporte. El-Shaarawy. And a chance to whip it in here. Very comfortable when in possession. And Neymar. Neymar. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. No! So the current scoreline, 4-2. Joe Gomez. Conte has it. Rooney. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Paul Pogba. Neymar. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? El Shaarawy. Over the touchline for a throw-in. El Shaarawy. Rashford. Cuts it back. And Varane foiling them. Can they cover up? Another time for cool heads. 10 minutes left for play in this match. The master of perfect defensive positioning, Conte. Routine, really. Conte. On to Rooney. Now, that's a well-timed pass. And it all counts for naught. Marcus Rashford. Excellent vision. A chance maybe from the wide position. Oh, what an opportunity. Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Promising looking ball. Ndombele. Lozano. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Applying vigorous pressure. Could be. Not finished yet. Not quite yet. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the story here, Lee.
Well, the players will be disappointed today, no doubt about that. A little off the pace, maybe a little bit unlucky as well. Need a reaction next time out for sure.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great. Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point of view as we head towards kickoff. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Ndombele. Conte has it. And taken away. So the initial 11 for the home side. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Rafael Varane plays. He's in with a chance. Pulls it back. Still a chance. Important block by Walker. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And now passing it through. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. Cristiano Ronaldo, one of the greatest players of the current era. And you'd have to suspect, Lee, that he's going to have some sort of role to play.
Well, when you're playing against a player, sometimes you're trying to look at what his qualities are. Is he a good hold-up player? Is he quick? Is he this? Is he that? But when somebody tells you he's a finisher, you know you're in big trouble.
Wayne Rooney. Intelligent threaded pass here. Rooney. And here's El Shaarawy. And that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Well, you really must be ready this early in the game.
Neymar. And Zaha has it. And Neymar. Can they take the lead? What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
1-0 then. Joe Gomez. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now El Shaarawy. Rooney. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Disappointing for Rovers to give it away like that. Wayne Rooney makes his way in field. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Take it away. El Shaarawy. And here's Wayne Rooney. And he's taken it away. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Rooney. Pogba. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Mane. Rashford. Intercepting it intelligently. Dybala. Now potential danger. Tries to lift it. Oh, how about that? For a chip, savour it, pure brilliance. So a level contest, 1-1. Rafael Varane. Mane. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Neymar. Conte has it. Now Paul Pogba. A very effective challenge put in. El Shaarawy.
Ronaldo. Ndombele. Precise ball movement. Might be able to get in behind the defense. And he was in the right place to intercept. And he's broken free. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Rafael Varane. Walker now. Mane. Mane. And a decent delivery. Oh, heading it narrowly over the top. Rovers come away with it. Rashford. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Dybala. Ndombele. It's with Dybala. Rooney. Here's Ndombele. Conte has it. Ndombele. N'Golo Conte. And the danger clear. Mendy. Cristiano Ronaldo. Losing possession. Wayne Rooney. The referee has decided there will be just... And now waiting to pounce. And a marvellous save.
Well, his reflexes there, absolutely spot on. That's why they work so hard in training goalkeepers, to pull saves off like that.
Could take the lead. Keeper getting the touch. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Pogba. This is Varane. Kurzawa. And Zaha has it. Pogba has it. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. And back with Pogba. Pogba! And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage! Hey. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Showing good defensive judgment. Pogba.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
And snuffing out the danger. Marcus Rashford. Rashford! And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet!
Well, we can take another look at it now. It's great into. Play between the two of them to start off the move, and how strong was he here? Incredible to hold off the defenders and get his shot away. Lovely goal.
Well, he's lost it. Wilfried Zaha. Conte. Pogba has it. Successfully cut out. Moving it forward. Could pull one back here. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. A counter-attack at pace, excellent football, and not so very far away.
Well, in order to play like this, you do have to have speed in your team, and they have, and they weren't far off there, were they, Derek?
Wayne Rooney, and the pass could do damage. It's Mane getting forward effectively. Will he find the net? And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! Our neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. And threading it forward. Neymar. Looking for the angle.